You gonna get him in?
Wait.
Oh. Go on. You've got the gear.
Oh yeah.
We've just had a double and now Brent's on. Hopefully this is the first.
I'm clear.
Tuna?
Yep.
You happy, Brent?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Oh, I wouldn't get anything on this one, don't you?
You gonna get him in?
Wait.
Oh. Go on. You've got the gear for it.
Yeah, no, just let it do. It won't be an issue.
You're starting to struggle now.
You're on the Saltiga.
Yep.
So we know that's the brother's honeymoon.
Oh yeah. Just let him go. Let him go.
Let him go.
That's what we wanted to hear.
That's good.
Yep. Just lean up against the gunnels.
Oh shit, there's on this. Yeah, you're going to sit doggo for a little while. What they do is they just swim around underneath. So just keep the tension on him. When he wants to run, just let him run. He's a good fish.
Yeah.
Just pump and wind him.
That's working, that right? Yeah,
it's
short pump
and wind,
Brent.
Because you're not making any...
Yeah, you're losing the
gun.
Yeah.
There you go.
I'll position the boat, actually.
Alright.
You're
it. Pump and wind, Brent.
Oh, watch out for the girl. Put gas to
you. We've got to leave pump him anyway, Brent.
That's right, we've got to leave.
Don't let the braid hit that.
He's gonna do 3 or 4.
Pump him up, Brent. Just remember to keep pumping.
Yeah, that's right.
Cool.
This is a workout for you, brother.
Yeah. It's
a good one.
Look at the bend in that The smile of Brent's face.
At least you got on the right gear.
Yeah, thanks, Brent.
That's pretty you lost yours, man.
Yeah, I know. That would have been good to have the double.
Yeah, no, well, we know where they are. Okay, you're going back to your line. So just be careful.
Just guide him back.
Guide him up around here. Yeah. You can find it wherever you want to find it. It's a bit rocky, isn't it? It's still not wiping
the smile off his face though, look at it. Come on, Brent, we're going to be here all day. You're going to have to be here till the 5th to get him up.
He's good fish.
What do you reckon? 20?
I reckon I can see a flash. It's all good. Keep it a bit lower. And yeah, it'll start coming up. Here he is, he's starting to come up.
So oh yeah, beautiful.
Keep pumping him.
We can see him, he's just here, Brent.
He's going to do another dive, I can guarantee you.
Yeah.
But you're wearing him out. He's going under the boat. Look, he's coming out again. Yeah.
Yep.
There he is. No, he's a nice fish. Yeah. He's a beauty.
He's a cracking one, isn't he?
He's a beauty. Yeah, now you're chatting at. This one, now I think you've won the battle mostly now.
That's a beauty. This will be a tough one to beat on the kayak, Brent. He's a very good fish, isn't he?
Yeah, he's a beauty. Oop,
he's going
back that way.
Yeah. Have you seen
he's a
him
good
yet?
Fish.
Yes!
He's a beauty!
I don't think Brenton has even seen him yet, he's still... That's it, a couple more and we'll have him. Got the leader?
No, I haven't yet.
No?
Okay, this way on the...
He's a beautiful fish, isn't he?
Right.
Do you need me to do anything? Oh, got him! Yeah. Do you need a hand, Greg?
Yeah. I got him.
Just loosen off the drag a bit.
Yeah.
Just take the bail arm off. Just give him a bit of...
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
One, two.
Good work.
Okay. Got it. Hey, I'm tired just from doing that. What happened?
Good work, mate. The problem's not even. Good work, guys.
Oh!
Good. How much do you reckon?
I think I've dislocated my shoulder. Well, he's a nice fat fish. I've got scales anyway. Estimated 28.
Nice.
I reckon.
Now, Brent, do you reckon that beats the Brenton and Myself?
Yes, it's definitely a better fight than.
And what was that?
Those two down.
There we go.
Might be smaller, but he might be alright
too. They can play doggo for a while. Hopefully, this is the bucket list. Number one bucket list fish. There we go.
He's giving up there.
Oh, he's off!
You leaving?
Yeah.
I wonder whether you lost everything. Don't like it.
No?
Bad luck.
Brenton, is it on?
The movie's on.
Down under the boat!
He's in neutral. Which way is he?
He's right on the other side of the boat. I'm going to have to do something.
Can you walk him around the back?
Maybe.
You've got long enough.
I'm right under the boat.
Ah, shit.
I think you're going to have to maybe turn...
I'm going to go left.
I reckon go left and... Oh, no, it's heading towards the motor. You can't do much.
It's in neutral, so...
That's right. I can see it's under the motor.
Do you want me to get on the gaff?
Bullshit. Just, you might tilt the motor.
Kill the motor?
Yeah, kill the motor. Killed it. Killed it up. Yep. Come out then. Put it back in the water and you can start it up here. Just leave it there, I reckon. I've got more control when it's straight out the back. I just have to bring it. Sorry, I was going to see you. Yoo-hoo! Loving that rod, yeah? It's alright, it's got a good grip. First decent fish, it's the worst, the only fish is caught.
Bloody handle's nearly as long as your legs.
It is along the handle, isn't it?
Really holding on, what a shot, man.
Feels like a kicking tuna. I've got everything locked up. I don't know what it is. I reckon I foul hooked it. I'm thinking. Feels like I'm dragging it sideways. Which could be the reason why it was giving me such a carry. I might have hooked him in the tail, which would be interesting.
You want to come over?
He's a good fish.
He's just quite big now too.
Didn't take as much rat off me that time. Might have to come over that side from there. Oh, he just snapped. Fuck. I lost him anyway. Left-handed. I think I've broken the right hand. There it is.
This is stoked.
Look at this. Oh, look, yeah, he's a good fish. Come on, fish. Sorry. Letting go. Sorry. He's a bit off. No, he's all right. He's well.
Number one bucket list, thank you.
Well done, man.
Well done, Mick.
You wouldn't go on anyway. I need it.
Look at the arm pump happening now.
There's a good smile there.
First tuna, number one on the bucket list. Bluefin.
Yep, leafy.
So sashimi tonight, isn't it?
Yeah, fantastic. Quite nice size fish too.
Let's get these other guys done and then we'll get some more. How many more do we get?
We're allowed six.